Just check this out. Dean Cox making it 2-0 from inside his own half. A spectacular goal from the midfielder.